Hey, how you doing? I'm Camo. Welcome to a game called Boogeyman. This one kind of caught me off guard. I haven't heard anything about this, but then suddenly a few people asked me to play it. So I looked into it. It actually looks really well made, but it looks kind of like Five Nights at Freddy's in that you kind of got to sit in one spot while you protect yourself against things. I assume the Boogeyman, and you guys know me and Five Nights at Freddy's, so we'll see how this goes. We'll see if I enjoy it. We'll see if you guys enjoy it, and then just go from there. I don't know if I'm going to turn it into a series yet. It's going to be kind of based on how this all goes. So let's jump into it. Noise. The Boogeyman has four ways of getting into the room. Listen for the unique noises made from each... Wait. Each to become more alert in which direction he's coming from. Click for noise. A very creaky-ass door. Window. Closet. Great. Okay. Weather and distractions. Fierce weather and distractions. Blah, blah, blah. Making it more difficult to hear. Running on bat. Wait, what? Sometimes you just have to take a risk. Looking under the bed will yield either absolutely nothing or much worse. The Boogeyman lurking in the shadows waiting for you. Try searching after recently scaring him off. What? So he could just like... The Santa surprise? What'd she say? Ah, that monkey. What's going on right now? Am I the Boogeyman, or are you just trying to show me how it's even possible for him to get around like he does? I think they're just trying to show me the vents. Or maybe I am the Boogeyman. That'd be great. What's going on here? Or maybe this is just how I get home after a late night. Right mouse button to continue. Oh, okay. Oh, that's not even like a thing. What am I doing? Oh, what? Wait, I'm moving my mouse. Wait, middle mouse to squint. Wait, what? Squint? Okay, well, hold on. That's what? I guess I need to invert it to make it normal, because it's already...
I sure hope you're not planning on sleeping in this
room. What? So, I'm turning on invert, and that's making it normal.
Alicia, and if you've unfortunately only stumbled across this tape during the dark, it's probably watching you right now.
Oh, that's fantastic, thanks. Who's it? The Boogeyman, I assume?
If you've not already found it, it's the only thing they're scared of.
Great.
I've tried telling people, the Boogeyman.
The Boogeyman. You got to watch out for the Boogeyman.
You either. Trust me. You'll need to learn to fight this by yourself. There are some spare batteries hidden under the floorboard, under the bed. They're kind of mixed up. Sorry. If you can last long enough, it'll leave you alone, like it did me. Eventually, I hope.
What? Ah! Whoa! Well, that was certainly a lot of information at one time. I have no idea what's going on. No, I mean, I know what's going on here. It's the Boogeyman. And... Oh! Ah! Hey! Clickety-clack! Oh! Hey! I recognize that monkey. Not just the creepy one. That's from, Dark Deception. I played that a long time ago. Really long time ago. Okay. So apparently this is... Oh.
Alicia, come on.
What? Oh,
you know
God.
You shouldn't be out of bed, Al.
What the hell is that, man? Sound like a...
Oh, stop being a baby. Now close your eyes and count to 10.
She's literally a baby. Don't
be
a jerk.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Is that Freddy? Is that Freddy Fazbear right there?
10.
I have no idea. Ooh, the hell? Hey. There's only four things I'm supposed to be watching out for. You ain't gonna trick me. Is that Freddy Fazbear? So, I'm going to assume that this game drew heavy inspiration from Five Nights at Freddy's. Just like, straight up. Okay, what is that gonna do for me? Oh, hey, maybe I can zoom in and look at it. Yeah. Homo? Oh, Thomas. I thought that said hobo. I was like, why? This is the world's worst flashlight if I've already used 2 ticks of this thing. And I've done nothing. Nothing. Ah! No. No, you don't. No, you... Hey, whoa, whoa. Well, now. This is the world's worst setup. What's up with the electricity in this world? My flashlight doesn't have crap for charge. Why does my lighting keep change? Oh, is it when I'm looking at light? Man, I am exceptionally sensitive to light. Ah, okay, so I'm adjusting to the dark. Very cool. Well, the boogeyman is being awfully kind to me. He's not doing anything to me. Look at this. We're already halfway through. More than halfway through. I think it said 6. Did it say anything about the time? I don't even know. He's gonna jump at me! I'm gonna zoom in on one of these days, and he's just... Hey, buddy. No. I don't think so, Mr. Man. Mr. Boogeyman. No. Well, I am just absolutely decimating this guy. Look at that. Oh, what? Why would you give your kid something that has creepy eyeballs? I'd never be able to sleep with that right there. Just those eyes looking at me. What is that? Hey, I saw that. No, turn back on. I saw that. Wait. What? Why is it there? What is that? Oh, is it just like de-rendering something? Well, okay, Mr. Boogeyman, where are you at? Is this the best you got? Huh? It's not even a challenge. What does that say? Oh, it doesn't say anything. It's just like wicker or something. Hey, memory. Which one was that? The vent? Screw off. Hey, I'm gonna look under the thing. Aww. Searching quickly after flashing the boogeyman. Whoop-ow! Okay, let go. I let go of the mouse. All right, there we go. Do you love these nips? Oh, wait. No. Hey, what's that? What is wrong with this place? Oh, it's October. Okay, 1995. Okay, I guess that might explain a few things. It's like... Huh. Oh, birthday. Birthday is October 10th. Which zodiac is that? I don't know. I used to worry about that kind of stuff, this whole zodiac thing. But I don't know. What is... What kind of eyes do you have? I want the ability to just be like... Okay. I kind of want to let him do his animation a little bit just to... See what ends up happening. Aw, yeah. Alright, let go. I let go of the thing. He doesn't come up immediately. Yeah. Aw, yeah, we made it past night. What? What? Oh. Hi. Cuckoo. You know, time used to, you know, it's not very well-known fact that time used to pass very quickly in 1995. I would know. You know, I was... Oh, it's raining outside. Well, that's gonna suck. I got this, though. I got this. I actually would prefer if it was just pitch black. I'll adjust to the light.
No, I don't like it when you hide in there. You know, the closet is only the second favorite place for the boogeyman.
The bogey.
What's the first? Under the bed. Everybody knows that.
Great. Fantastic. Well, I'm never gonna look under the thing again. Is that the boogeyman? No. Come on, boogeyman, what you got? I love this so much more than Five Nights at Freddy's. You guys know my opinion. Well, some of you know my opinion on... No. Screw you. You're not even getting started, buddy. My biggest problem with Five Nights at Freddy's is just... I don't know. Whoa, hey. You moved.
Something changed.
Nope. Memory box? Well, let's just go ahead and file this away in the memory box. Because this is... Whoop! You suck. You ain't ever gonna catch me, buddy.
You ain't ever gonna catch me. I'm just doing my thing.
Me and my... No! Oh! That's some very runny blood, by the way. Blood is a lot thicker than that. What the shit? I just scared him away. What do I have, like, a split second to go? Aw, that's bullcrap. How did you get in? How? I've been watching. Maybe he slid in under that thing like a freaking scorpion, because they can flatten themselves like crazy. Aw, come on. What are you, an octopus?
I don't like it when you hide in there. The closet is only the second favorite place.
I don't care. I don't care anymore. Second. Hey, what? No! I didn't mean to look under! Damn it, I hate it when I do that in anything. Like when I right click, when I did mean to right click. Like, oh! Screw you, Boogeyman. That's bullcrap. Ah! I was hoping I was gonna get through these and not die once. I thought I was gonna. Ah! I was gonna make it! I was gonna make it!
No, I don't like it when you hide in there.
Oh, and, whatever.
The closet is only the second favorite place for the Boogeyman.
The Boogeyman.
The Boogeyman. Under the bed. Everybody knows that.
Apparently not. She didn't. Jerk. Don't assume everyone knows. I'm not checking under the bed anymore, man. That's bullcrap. That is some bullcrap. How does he even get in? I assume. No. Is that me? Am I the little boy? The Boogeyman. Antarctica. Man, if he drew that, I'm actually quite impressed. What the shit is going on? What? What is that? That's not a sound you taught me to pay attention for. Shut up! What is that even? I forgot what that sounded like, the closet. Come on, Boogeyman, you jerk. You got nothing on me.
You ain't got nothing. You ain't ever gonna catch me. I'm just doing my thing.
Nope. No. Hello. That was actually the biggest thing that used to annoy me about Five Nights at Freddy's was the phone guy. Okay, get up. It was the phone guy. Every time he answered, hello. Yes, I'm here. Get out of here. How much time do I have after the Boogeyman does his stuff before I'm in trouble? Shut up. That doesn't even make any sense. Hey, whoa! Mr. Boogeyman, I flashed you right in the face. I flashed you so hard. No, I'm not even halfway through the night. I am kind of happy. The time seems to be passing faster in this game. There's so many little things that they've done that make this a vast improvement over Five Nights at Freddy's. First off, time actually passes in real time. I don't have to wait for the hour on the hour to know what time it is. Ha! Nope. Get out of here. See, every time I think of the Boogeyman, though, I think of the one from, The Night Before Christmas or The Night Before Halloween or something like that? Oh, it's the one with Jack Skellington. Everyone knows Jack Skellington. I think of that Boogeyman. The big fat one that's the sack, or you think he's made of a sack, and he's got, like, when he gets torn open, there's, like, maggots and everything going all over. Nope. Whee! Oh, man, I'm doing good. I'm doing good now that I'm not being stupid and looking under the bed too long after he was there. I'm just going to stay looking under the bed. Okay, give me my night vision. Give me night vision activate. There we go. See, now I can keep an eye on that thing, and then I'll just listen out for the door, the window, and the vent. I got this. What are you guys worried about? Nope. I saw your eyes. I actually saw your eyes. That was creepy. Shut up, Freddy. No one listens to you. That is kind of like Freddy or Five Nights at Freddy's-esque. Oh, god damn it. Oh, no! Oh, that was well done. That was well timed. You did that at the same time. He tried to come in at the same time that it went the little... Nope. What? Oh, the airplane moved. Yeah, no. I'm just gonna stay focused. Look forward. Look forward, soldier. Don't.
Boink!
I'm leery of looking under the bed now. And there's a delay, by the way, of getting back up from underneath the bed. No. Which one was that? Nope. I thought that was the closet. What did the closet sound like? It's like creaky or something. I don't remember. I don't know. Hey! Huh? Where are you at? What is that? Kids don't draw that kind of thing. Maybe that's... Nope. Nothing's going on. Get out of here. Why don't I just turn the lights on? We obviously have electricity. And why doesn't that stop him from getting out from... Nope. Jerk. What the hell's wrong with you? Oh, wait, no. Did I wait too long? Oh, my God. I thought I waited too long. Oh, man. Nope. Ah, come on. We're about to win.
Hey! How you doing, little buddy? Hey! Ooh! Woohoo! Woo!
I love owls. I like owls. Owls are very intelligent. I don't normally like birds, so I like owls.
Yay! Ooh! Woohoo!
Alright. This is really cool. So, oh! Oh, I think I get it now. I was looking at the calendar earlier. I think you have to survive until Halloween, so that means I have to survive 7 nights, maybe? That's my guess. Okay, so that's been Boogeyman. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you want to see more of this. I actually did enjoy this vastly over 5 Nights at Freddy's. Even though it's kind of the same thing, there's animation, there's actually things going on, they're not just static images. Now, I do hope that they kind of throw more threats in later on, but you never know. Or maybe you guys do know. So, yeah. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments section. Toss me a like, all that good stuff. I got more stuff in the description if you guys want to check out other videos that I've done. In the meantime, you all take care. Damn, bird, shut up.